Elise Herrig. On December 7th, I'll be making my Invicta debut against Tisha Torres. I'm really excited about this fight because my whole career I've actually felt like I was the underdog. You know, no matter what the circumstances were, no matter where I fought, no matter who I fought, I feel like everybody's always kind of looking at me like I don't belong. On December 7th, when I make my Invicta debut, I think I'm gonna make a bold statement, and I'm gonna show people why I'm in the top 10 and that I belong there and that I really earned that spot. You're gonna wanna watch this fight just because it's gonna be damn exciting. I go out there, I move forward. Tisha goes out there, she moves forward. We both just go for it. And I think this is a fight that's gonna be fight of the night. Not being biased and not trying to pump up the fight. I think people are already excited for the fight. I think people already know that. Now it's just a matter of who's gonna impose their will on the other person. It's the first time in a long time I'll really be able to let my striking go.